everyone. Happy spring and welcome back. Today I wanted to show you some of my tips and tricks that I use for cleaning my saddle. So here's what my saddle looks like before cleaning it. As you can see, it just looks a little bit duller than those first clips I was showing. There's also quite a bit of dirt and hair in the seams. So I just wanted to show you my typical routine for getting it to look clean and shiny again. One of my tips is to keep your saddle covered during the winter because it helps to trap in some of the moisture into the leather. The winter air can really dry your saddle out, and if you cover it, you don't usually have to condition it as often. The first product that I like to use on my saddle is Farnam Leather New Foam. It's great for just giving a quick rinse over your saddle to get all of the loose dust off. And because I use this as essentially a first coat in my leather cleaning process, I just go over my saddle pretty quickly with it. To give my saddle a deeper clean, I remove my stirrup leathers and stirrups from the saddle so I can clean them separately. And then using a sponge and Moss Tea Rose saddle soap, I go over my entire saddle and then I can move on to my conditioner. In order to get the saddle soap to work, I have to spray it with water first and then I can apply it on my saddle. Another tip is to use a toothbrush to get into all the nooks and crannies on your saddle. Half your life you struggle, half your life you fly. I choose to clean the underside of my saddle to keep the leather in good condition, but this is optional. To clean my stirrup leathers, I first remove the stirrups. Then I use my sponge to cover the stirrup leathers in the saddle soap. To condition your saddle, I would highly recommend FX Leather Balm. Personally, I prefer to use a cloth rather than a sponge to apply it. I just feel that it sinks into the pores of the leather more easily if I do it this way. One day I'm the exception. Most days I'm just like most. I also clean under the flap of the saddle, and I clean my knee block and billet straps. And then after that, I condition my stirrup leathers. I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. Little foul, little don't know where I am. If you have a bait saddle like me, you probably know that where the removable knee blocks are, there tends to get a lot of hair built up in the Velcro. So if you just use a small brush, you can remove it. So I hope you all enjoyed this How I Clean My Saddle video. I think it's a lot of fun being able to clean and condition my saddle so it gets back to its former beauty. And I'm hoping that some of my little tips and tricks that I use will help you with your saddle. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Little foul, little don't know where I am. I'm a little bit holy water, but still a little bit burning man. Burn.